I got it, yeah. Oh, dear. Oh, listen, I got to tell you this joke. This blonde decided she needed to make some extra money, so she went to a really wealthy neighborhood. And she knocked on the door, and this man answered, and she said, "I'm looking for some odd jobs to do. Do you have something maybe I could do?" And he turned some money. He said, "Well, the porch needs painting." She says, "I can do that." So he said, "Okay, well, how much are you going to charge me?" She said, $50. He said, "Done deal." He said, "You'll find all the paint brushes and the paint and everything all out in the garage there." So off she goes, and she comes back about an hour later. And she says, "I'm all done." And he's kind of wondering, because the porch goes all the way around the house. So she says, "Oh," and he brought his wallet up to pay her, and she says, "Oh, by the way, I had enough paint left to give it 2 coats. He's impressed. And then she said, "Oh, and by the way," she said, "it's not a porch, it's a Lexus." Not my key, Patty. Not my key. Remember, he who lose old key get no new key. Yeah. Yeah, sorry. It's all right. I forgive you.
Yes, I know. Do you?
It's the blonde leading the blonde. What can I say?
There it is.
Thank you, Patty.
I found it.
Otherwise, I'll be singing and trying to climb up to the rafters to hit the high notes. And I'm tall enough as it is. You'll get short for me? Oh, that's good. Thank you. I like that. Side by side and step by step, our fathers were marching along. They were building a road to the future with a faith and a smile and a song. Out of the wildness, out of the sand, through the land that we live in today. Though the job to be done has barely begun, here is one thing I'm proud to say. My country is my cathedral, the northern sky its dome. They all call it Canada, but I call it home. The mountains, the lakes, the valleys are friends I have known. They all call it Canada, but I call it home. From the mountains, Denver, Bedden, from the boat to the USA, we're one united brotherhood, and united we will stay. The people from the border and far across the foam, they all call it Canada, but I call it home. From the Atlantic to the Pacific, from the pole to the USA, we're one united brotherhood, and united we will stay. The people beyond our borders and far across the foam, they all call it Canada, but I call it home. Atlantic to the Pacific, from the pole to the USA, we're one united brotherhood, and united we will stay. The people beyond the borders and far across the foam, they all call it Canada. They all